a polka that Lawrence Welk himself wrote. And when I joined him on March 7th, back in 1950, he said, I don't have time to practice all those eighth notes. So I need somebody that has time to practice. So that's how I got my job. Here's the Champagne Polka.
Thank you.